going to go ahead and introduce week 7 to you, which is September the 29th through October the 5th. We're studying verbs that end in AR, ER, and IR. You want to study pages 58 to 66 in your text. At the end of this week, students should be able to describe, or you guys should be able to describe your physical appearance, your nationality, and some of your personality traits to others. You should be able to use verbs that end in AR, ER, and IR and tell what they and other people like, what you and other people like to do in Spanish. You should be able to read 2 short texts on the Spanish-speaking world and a student from Spain describing her math class and be able to answer short answer questions on what you've read, which will demonstrate your ability to read and comprehend short passages in Spanish. All these assignments address student learning outcomes 1, 2, and 5 and are due on the 3rd. You want to start this week like all others by looking at the instructor-made videos. There are videos on AR, ER, IR verbs, and I think this is the second set of Chapter 2 vocabulary. Then when you're done, you want to open up the class participation forum, click on the thread, hit reply, and post any questions or concerns you have about material covered in the video. If you don't have any questions, then you still need to put, I have no questions. It is a required grade, and I do not let people make them up because it's an easy grade. You also have a reading comprehension quiz. So when you're ready, you're going to open up the reading comprehension quiz. There are 2 passages for you to read. When you're ready, you're going to hit attempt quiz now. You get 1 attempt, so don't open it until you're ready. The passages are within the quiz as well. You've got a few short answers just based upon what you've read. Fill in what's missing, like part of the short answer is given. Fill in what's missing. And then you have some true-false questions all based upon what you read. Okay. You also have assignment 9 where you're going to go into my language labs and complete these SAM and extra practice activities. So if you click on this, it'll take you into my language labs. You'll want to click on, actually, let me go to student view. You're going to want to click on the course calendar. And I'm making this video in September, so I'm going to have to toggle over to October. Click on the 3rd. The assignments are going to pop up in the middle. You open each one up and do it as many times as you would like until you get the right answer. I only will see the highest grade. I think after 3 tries, there'll be a call out box which will give you the right answer. But if you're doing it more than 3 times, I suggest reaching out to me so that I can help you with it. You also have preparation for oral dialogue 2. We're going to workshop this. I think you've done a writing workshop maybe, but you haven't done a No, I take it back. This is probably your first workshop. So the first oral, you just went in and recorded. This time, you're going to write a script. So if you open up this oral dialogue. Okay. So if you open up the oral dialogue, I'm sorry, I had it on the wrong phase. It asks you, you're getting ready to post your first vlog in Spanish. You have decided to describe an important person in your life, a friend, a family member, an influential teacher. You will need to give a description of him or her orally. You're going to write this time, though. We're going to do the oral presentation in a few weeks. You're going to write this person's name. You're going to tell me their relationship to you, like whether they're a friend, a teacher, etc. What he or she, his or her nationality or where they're from, what he or she studies or what his or her job is or what they do in their free time. You're going to tell me something about them physically, like are they tall, are they short, are they moreno, are they rubio, and something interesting about them, like their favorite book, their favorite music, what do they like to do, what do you like to do together. So you're going to hit start preparing your submission. You're going to write all of that here and you're going to save changes. Next week, this workshop will get moved down a week. When you open it up, you're going to see someone else's script and you're going to critique it as well as I'm going to critique it. Then it'll get moved down again. And when you see it moved down again, you'll open it up and you'll see my critique in there. You want to take the script that I corrected for you and use it to make your recording. So this is a 3-part process. Okay. Let's see here. And then you also, and that's everything that you have. So that's everything that you have for week.